so deep into the...
I was going to say happy birthday. And I wanted you to have this. So you're the one.
That was a song. Long ago, God took away song as punishment.
You sing, and you use magic. You really are a witch, huh?
Leave your village. I warned you. It's up to you whether or not you heed my word.
Shall we head home?
Yeah.
The curtain has risen. Time to tell the story of the moon and stars. Damn, this clock loud as fuck! Shut up! So I'll get some, what is it called, WE-40?
Hey, the town hall is off limits. Don't let the children outside.
Don't use the well either. Boil our stock of rainwater if you need it.
Oh,
what's
no.
What's all the commotion?
Did all the monster snot get in our water? Oh.
What is...
Oh my.
Lizette, Alto, we told you this place is off limits.
What's going on, Mayor Bogan? It looks like someone's trapped inside stone.
Last night, Otto went on a hunt and didn't come back. We formed a search party and found him in the North Forest.
So this Mr. Otto?
It's just as it looks. We don't even know if he's alive in there. Is it a plague? Or some curse? Maybe the North Forest is to blame.
Mr. Otto, I got it! What if we smash this stone with an axe?
Did you just break him into pieces?
No blade or axe can break this stone.
Then we need to find other ways!
Calm down. I'll let you know when we decide what to do. Go home to Rosa.
What if we dropped him off a very high cliff and watched him shatter?
But...
Alto, these are your mayor's orders.
Sorry, but if there's anything I can do...
I'll be sure to call. You're the best hunter here, after all. Look after him, Lizette.
I will.
No, Otto. He was doing all such important things in our village. Like, neighboring.
I hope so.
At any rate, shall we go home? I'm sure Mommy's worried.
Yeah.
Where were the both of you? I was so worried.
Wow, you were right, Lizette. She was worried. I'm just glad that Rosa doesn't have the mom, you know, like the side. You know, the hair that all the moms in anime have and that they die episode one. I'm glad she doesn't have that hair.
I thought maybe you'd been hurt or worse. Like Otto.
We're sorry.
Our neighbor Mina's probably crying. And her brother was just born too.
Oh, gosh.
Why'd it have to be Mr. Otto?
This misfortune isn't anyone's fault. There's nothing we can do right now.
I mean, you could probably take care of Mina and the newborn child.
It isn't fair. I'm heading to the North Forest.
I forbid it, Alto.
Miss Rosa.
You're too sensitive to other people's suffering. It's great that you can sympathize. But as your family, it worries me. You mustn't take it all in. That pain would control you otherwise.
Yo, this is legitimately good advice. It's good to care about other people, but you also have to care about yourself, too. You can only be as helpful to people as you have, you know,
where'd that come
energy
from?
In excess.
I feel like we'd lose to this negativity if we mope around. Since we can't leave the house, let's at least be happy in it.
You're right. That's it for this matter, then. Let's whip up something
real
quick.
Yeah, this is like the pandemic all over again.
You help, too.
Those who don't work don't eat. You can peel the potatoes. I'll be making potatoes au gratin.
Purple ones, right?
Don't make food for meanies.
That should do it. I'll have to apologize to Lizette later.
Oh no.
Apologize to whom about what?
Wow, she's so proper with her English. Apologize to whom?
Where are you going so late at night?
I'm just going out for some fresh air.
Wearing all that exploration gear? When you were told not to go out? You always act on impulse when it's about helping other people. It's both the good and bad thing about you.
I can't just...
you don't have to sound so dreamy about it, Lizette.
I know how you feel, but let's leave it to the mayor and his staff. If he feels he needs your help, he'll tell you. Your trip will be for nothing if you become too exhausted to help him.
But...
Alto.
All right. I give up.
Good.
You can head back to your room already.
No, I don't trust you, so I'm bunking with you tonight.
Go
It's I don't point. Trust you. Shut up.
Do it over.
Don't I have any rights?
You say something?
Nothing. At all.
Aww. Aww.
Do you remember the last time we slept next to each other?
The summer festival 2 years ago, I think. I ate way too much. I knocked out that night.
Also, stop pretending you can read. Get that book out of here.
I remember. Hey, Alto. Wanna hold hands?
Why are you asking?
Well, the night of the festival, we slept holding hands, didn't we? I just remembered that.
Did that happen?
So you forgot then?
No, I remember.
Alto!
Well, yes, I remember it well. All right, give me your hand.
Feels like it's been a while.
Yeah.
Good night, Alto.
Night, Lizette.
Aww. Aww. So cozy. Oh, my heart is so soothed. I sure hope we don't wake up to our house on fire or something. That'd be catastrophic.
A small but happy village. It's almost picturesque.
Hilda, please.
Agreed.
Oh god, he looks like he's gonna set things on fire.
Indeed. Make your preparations, Dante.
Dante! Oh my, Dante's Inferno!
May your song echo throughout the land.
Oh my, it's over, boys. It's over. Oh, thank God, we made it. There are no fires. Oh my God, the birds are chirping.
I can hear it.
The birds.
This is a song.
What's the matter? It's so early.
You can hear it. Right, Lizette? It's a song.
Talking about.
I wonder how Hilda does her own harmonies.
Witches can sing. You're right. I do hear a strange
Did we just
sound.
Choose to not explain
so
that we met a witch yesterday?
Is a song?
That girl's a
That girl? You mean from yesterday? Are you saying she's a witch?
I heard her singing this yesterday, too. If she's really a witch, maybe she can heal Mr. Otto.
How do you mean?
We learned that in Sunday school, right? Witches can use magic. Maybe she can use her magic to save Mr.
Otto. Also, you saw her use magic.
Go back to sleep, Lizette. I'm heading out for a bit.
I'm coming with you.
Why?
If I let you go alone, who knows what trouble you'll get into. Besides, I want to help the village too.
All right. She might leave quickly again like last time. So let's hurry.
Please, like, leave a note to Rosa that you're leaving. All right. Teenagers, man. They don't understand. Oh, she was like right outside. Why the- Hello? Soliciting and loitering?
You disappoint me. I've told you several times to leave the village.
I mean, you've given no context. I don't know why we would listen
Aren't
to you.
We learned that you can make miracles happen with magic.
Fine. What do you want?
Oh no, the monkey's paw.
I beg you.
Be very careful how you- Oh no, be careful how you ask your questions.
We don't know what caused it, but a villager is trapped in stone. We can't do anything about it. If you could help us with your magic.
Uh-oh. Oh, she's very evil.
You two are very amusing.
What? What's so funny about this?
It isn't a laughing matter wanting to save a friend from the village.
Indeed. I suppose you're just foolish then. Hey, Alto. Would you say my name once more?
Your name? It's Hilda, isn't it?
Yes. Hilda.
Hilda? Alto. Her name's Hilda?
What? You know her, Lizette?
Hilda. The Black Witch. You're... The Witch of Destruction!
What?
Correct. The very same. And I am the one who turned your friend into crystal.
Why would you do such a thing?
Hey, why'd you stop the Song of Ruin? The crystallization...
What a name for a song! The Song of Ruin!
Who are these runts?
I hope she doesn't sing the Song of Kill My Enemies next.
Who the hell are you? I'm the best spearman in the Harbingers. The name's Dante.
Harbingers?
Remember it. It's the name of the man who's gonna kill you.
kill us? But why? We're both human!
We're assuming a lot.
It's because we're human that we kill each other.
Damn, that hit a little too close to home, Dante. Why you gotta be spitting facts like that?
What's with you?
Enough, Dante. Executing the Song of Ruin is our priority right now. Cover me.
Got it.
Why didn't you just sing it, like, a little bit further away? Oh, they can both teleport!
Hold it! Running away, are you?
Running? Hardly.
Hardly? I'm teleporting.
Come forth, my familiars.
Oh my god, they are so large and in charge.
What are those things?
Monsters.
I'll begin the song now. I'm counting on you, Dante.
Understood. Although I'm sure these monsters will be enough for these scrubs.
Hey, don't call us scrubs! What the heck? That was uncalled for. Where is every other single human being in the village right now, by the way? Is nobody here to at least, like, throw some stones at them?
I won't let you lay a finger on this village!
I'll do everything I can to save Mithra!
Charge! Actually, let's play this a little smart. What's their range? So let's move right here. So that we get the first attack. Perfect. I'm glad they're just standing there menacingly instead of doing anything useful.
Hold stance! One, two!
Ooh, the model for the orc looks pretty good too. Dodge it, Alto! Ow, I don't think we dodged it. Let's just get the kill here. We'll have plenty of chances to level up Lizette later, I'm sure. Oh, it got two moves! No! Uh-oh, this might hurt. Ah! Lizette, I don't suppose you have any skills, do you? No. Okay. Two damage! Huh, maybe we should have moved Lizette in. Alright, it worked out fine, it worked out fine.
Hold stance. One, two.
Nice. Huh, your familiars weren't so tough after all.
So, you've taken them all out. Impressive for country bumpkins. Too bad you're out of time. Hilda.
Listen to the Song of Destruction.
Wait, I thought we were singing the Song of Ruin. It's a very peaceful song of destruction. Oh god. My eyes!
What's going on?
I don't know! Head back inside!
Song. One of destruction, sung by a witch.
How do you know this?
This isn't good. Everyone, get inside and lock your doors.
What's happening?
She didn't even have the mom hair!
Miss Rosa... Everyone... This can't be happening.
Amazing. Your voice carried especially well today.
It's the same as always.
So, what are we doing with these two runts? Kill them, or...?
They aren't worth killing.
Let them go, huh? That's rare of you. It's your lucky day, runts. Get out of here, before Hilda changes her mind. Hey, You deaf or something?
Hilda, why? Why would you do something like this?
Because I am a witch.
You're really not helping the stereotypes here, Hilda.
Turn the village, everyone, back to how they were!
Unfortunately for you, I'm the Witch of Destruction. Although I can cast spells that wreak havoc, I can't undo them.
What are you saying? Stop joking around! Don't mess with us!
Did you think I'd let you pass?
Move!
At least you got spunk. You can't do anything here.
Stop acting like you can!
Oh, Jesus!
I won't kill
right
you.
Right in my sternum.
Hilda's orders. But I'll beat you down so much you'll wish I had.
Out of my way!
Bring it.
Oh, Lizette, no! Lizette, no! I'll beat the bad guys up and then we can go save Mom. Don't cry.
I'll go.
Oh, no, Alto, don't you be sad too! Hit him with our best hit! That's right. I won't let you, I'll wipe that smile off your face, jerk! Ow. Lizette!
Lizette, get a hold of yourself!
Lizette, I'm kinda getting bullied over here. If you could help, please.
You weakling!
Oh, right in my throat!
What a disappointment. You weren't even worth my time. Whatever. Just lie there.
Wait!
Stupid much? I just said I was gonna let you go. You think you can stop me?
Oh, he hit us with the spear backhand.
We're not done!
Damned brat.
I won't forgive you. I will never forgive you people!
Is that right? If you want to die so much, I'll grant that wish for you.
Dante!
Die.
Stop. Stop it!
What?
Went into her chest.
Hey, isn't this...
The water quality. How careless of me.
Hurt my mom! Also too! I won't let you hurt any more people close to me!
Dante, kill that girl.
Damn it! I can't get close!
Lizette! Lizette! What's going on now?
She's morbid. Oh, and we are falling into the abyss.
What is this place?
And I'm free.
Right. I was engulfed in that black flame, and I wonder if I'm going to die like this. I was the best hunter in the village. But I couldn't protect
you. Really like hanging on to that title, huh? It means nothing. Alto, you're a big fish in a small pond. Get over it.
Alto. Yes. Your name is Alto.
Lizette.
Oh no, they beat his ass so hard he's having flashbacks.
You and I are your family now.
I'm sorry, Lizette. I couldn't.
This house, this village, is your home. So walk around with your head up. You're Alto from Mithra Village.
No. No, 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 no! What am I doing? I almost gave up. She saved me. If I don't protect her now, who will? I need to be stronger. I need the strength to protect those precious to me.
So you seek power?
Who's there?
Do you seek power?
Of course I do! I'm going to protect Lisette, and I need the strength to do that!
Then I shall grant it. But no, you cannot turn back once it's yours.
I don't care! If you say you have power, then give it to me already!
Tune the girl.
What? I barely know her. Oh, here we go. Oh, this game's so cool! Huge Madoka Magica vibes.
What was that? And where am I?
You are inside this girl's heart.
This voice again.
This music!
Tune the girl. She's waiting for you.
That's right. Lisette. Lisette, where are you? Lisette! Found you.
What is that Lisette? Fish in the background?
You can hear me, right?
Lisette, why is this in your subconscious?
I can't reach you from here. I have to get closer.
Everyone in the village. How could this happen? I was so happy with how things were. Why did everything turn out this way? If I have to keep feeling this pain, I could just stay like this.
Lisette!
Alto, why are you here?
I came to save you, silly.
I came to save you. And don't ever give in like that.
I'm sorry. And thanks.
At any rate, we have to get out of here.
Well, even if we do, where would we go? We don't have a place to call home anymore.
It isn't gone.
That's not true. It isn't gone. We still have a home.
But it's not the same, Mom. Everyone in the village.
But you still have me.
I won't forgive them.
And I have you.
They took everything from us in an instant. It's unfair. I can never forgive them. We have something we must do. Come with me, Lisette. We'll save your mom and everyone else and get our village back.
Get it back? Can we really do that?
All right, so I'm going to be real. This is one of the things I don't like about this game is I would say believe in yourself is the far better message here. But the correct choice here in the story is to say believe in me.
Believe in me, Lisette.
I'll always believe in you, Alto. You're genuine and honest and filled with a courage I don't have.
See? You're all right now, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. I'm still scared of fighting. I want to protect my mom and the villagers.
There has to be a way to reverse the crystallization.
Will you help me find it?
What are you asking? Of course I will. Mithra is my home. and we are family.
Yes. Yes, you're right.
All right. Take my hand.
Okay. This phenomenon.
Hey, that's...
She's so cute!
Lizette? What are those clothes? What's going on?
I'm starting to think Hilda just likes dressing like that, considering how Lizette turned out.
That was a tuning.
Like a synchro summon?
What does that mean?
What irony. God must really despise me.
I mean, God seems pretty petty.
We'll need to regroup. Come forth, my familiars. It's time to hunt.
Oh my, not more orcs! Morks!
That girl is our enemy. Kill her, but deliver the boy to me alive.
As you wish. Well then, the plan has changed. I won't go easy this time. You're gonna die, girl.
Why does he sound so excited?
Stay behind me, Lizette.
No. I'm fighting with you.
It's too dangerous.
I can fight now. I don't know why, but I can.
All right. I believe in you, Lizette. We're coming for you, Hilda!
Splash? What's she gonna do? Just splash the water on them? All right, that's the more important one. Now, don't underestimate Splash. That shit go crazy. All right, now the reason Splash is freaking broken is because, if I remember correctly... Oh, we're just a little short! Holy damage! Sheesh!
This power...
How did I just...
We can take them!
Y'all stand no chance now that Lizette actually does something. I always believed in her. Oh gosh. Oh, I've positioned myself terribly. Nice. She's so cute. Look at her. Aww. Oh, we're out of SP. Uh-oh. I guess I've been a little too liberal with my splashes. Too easy, man. Should have sent a couple more orcs after us.
Bring it on.
Why are you hiding behind that crystal, bro? Man's talking tough shit for someone hiding behind a rock. I am a little worried about how low we are in health, so how about we just use one of these?
I'm ready.
Oh gosh, he has range! Oh, thank God I healed! Holy moly, that does a lot. Alright, Elizette's never gonna have enough SP to do the splash again, so let's just heal. 80 health?! Alright, we kinda overhealed just a little. Holy! Wait, this was the strat! Now we leveled up in our SP back! We're so good at the game! How do you like this?
Here I go!
Take my water! Man looks like he doesn't shower. I'm sure this is devastating to his morale.
To think there'd be this much of a change.
Stand down, Dante. I'll fight them.
Oh, gosh.
Wait! I can finish them off!
Listen to my song.
As you wish.
Is she gonna sing right in front of us? Also, just stab her in the stomach. It's right there. Look at how defenseless her stomach is. Oh, God! Why did we let her sing? I hate music!
This song. She used it on the village.
I sure hope we don't get crystallized.
That's enough!
Who's that?
Hilda, the Witch of Destruction.
Oh my gosh, she is so blonde.
By order of Her Majesty, we, the Royal Knight, shall
fucking
capture you.
He has some ripe bananas on his head.
A bunch of trouble just showed up.
Fine. I'll take you all on.
We're withdrawing.
Hey, you sure about that, Hilda?
Don't mind them, for now.
Where are you running to?
Hilda,
don't scamper wait. Off.
Goodbye.
I hate how she's so curt with her goodbye. She's just like, bye. Does not stay in chat at all. Girl is out of there. She's like me at a party.
We have to follow them.
Wait a moment. That will not be necessary. Our forces are already in pursuit.
Who are you people?
Did you save us?
This man is the most royal knight looking of royal knights I've ever
thank
seen.
Thank you very much.
It is the sworn duty of the Royal Knight. No thanks are needed.
Anyway.
I have yet to introduce myself. I am Klaus, retainer in service to Her Majesty's
Regnant
Royal
He has a butler
name.
Knights.
Why are the Knights of the Capital here?
No! We need your help. Our village.
Yes. We are aware of what happened. If we had known sooner, this tragedy could have been averted.
Commander Klaus!
What an awful thing to tell them.
The transport of the
yeah,
villagers.
We could have prevented this, but we just
it's
did
going
it.
To happen to everyone! To my mom!
We are moving them to the capital. We will talk in detail once we arrive.
Huh? Are you bringing us there too?
Please, wait! I'm grateful that you saved me and Lisette, but we have to-
Unfortunately, you do not have the right to decline. From now
Hello?
On, you two will be placed under our surveillance.
Under surveillance? But we haven't done
oh,
anything
gosh,
wrong!
Oh gosh, it's a police state.
I understand
state.
Your frustration, but this decision comes from the kingdom.
It's because of the power I just used, isn't it? My body has become strange. It's hot. My brain's a mess. And I don't feel like myself at all.
I am sorry to say this, Lisette. But you have become a witch.
What? Gosh. And that, my friends, is the prologue to Stella Glow. What a prologue, bro. This game is actually so hype. I won't lie. You can see a little bit of what's coming up in the future on this screen here. But just the music, the design, the direction, I really like a lot of what they do here. Man, I'm so excited for what's to come. But that will have to be in a future video. So thank you for watching this first part of the Stella Glow playthrough. I'm really excited to keep playing this game. I hope that you're excited to watch it. Leave a like, subscribe, let me know down below what you think. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see you. Bye, YouTube! Hey, thanks for watching another episode of the Stella Glow playthrough. I hope that you enjoyed. And now that the game's actually like starting, I hope that you're excited for what's to come. Forgive me if I just ramble for a second here. I know this video series isn't going to do particularly well. I feel like people don't really have the attention span for a Let's Play these days, but I just figured that this is something that I would enjoy making. And at the end of the day, this channel is just for me to have fun making videos and hopefully other people enjoy them as well. So if you're watching this, you're the ones I'm making this for. You're the ones I'm excited to see. It'd be great if you left a comment down below. Otherwise, you know, just thanks for being here. Thanks for enjoying this content. I was really, really proud of this thumbnail, by the way. Actually, the whole process was done on Twitch from draft to finish, and I think I'll like go back and finish this at some point, but I really, really do like how this one turned out, so maybe one day I'll turn it into a full illustration. I don't know, maybe. Anyway, thanks for hanging out. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see you. Goodbye! Thanks for watching. This is definitely the series that I really hope people watch. Goodbye!